Hi, I'm Cathy with Level Up RN. In this video, I will be discussing fibric acid derivatives. And at the end of the video, I'm going to give you guys a little quiz to test your understanding of some of the key facts I'll be covering. So be sure to stay for that. And if you have our Level Up RN pharmacology flashcards, go ahead and pull out your flashcard on fibric acid derivatives so you can follow along with me. Fibric acid derivatives are used to treat high cholesterol or hypercholesteremia. Some of the medications that fall within this drug class include Gemfibrozil and Fenofibrate. And as you can see, both of these drugs have FIB or FIB in the middle of their names, which will help you to remember that they are fibric acid derivatives. And our cool chicken hint to help you remember what these drugs are used for is just like eating a lot of fiber, Gemfibrozil and Fenofibrate will help lower your cholesterol. Fibric acid derivatives work by decreasing triglyceride production and transport. They also increase levels of HDL, which is our good cholesterol. So H for HDL and H for happy. Side effects can include gastrointestinal issues such as indigestion and stomach pain, as well as muscle pain. In addition, fibric acid derivatives increase the risk of gallstones, so they are generally contraindicated in patients with existing gallbladder disease. Also, in rare cases, fibric acid derivatives can cause hepatotoxicity or liver damage, so it's going to be important to monitor your patient's liver function throughout therapy, which includes their ALT and AST levels. In terms of administration, Gemfibrozil is taken twice a day, 30 minutes before breakfast and dinner. Fenofibrate, on the other hand, is taken once a day, and it can be taken with or without meals. All right, it's quiz time, and I have three questions for you. Question number one, fibric acid derivatives decrease HDL levels. True or false? The answer is false. They actually increase levels of HDL, which is our good cholesterol. Question number two, why should ALT and AST lab values be monitored during Gemfibrozil therapy? The answer is due to the risk for hepatotoxicity or liver damage. And question number three, why is Gemfibrozil contraindicated for patients with gallbladder disease? The answer is because this medication increases the risk for gallstones. All right, that's it for this video. I hope it was helpful. If so, be sure to hit that like button. Take care and thank you so much for watching.
We invite you to subscribe to our channel and share a link with your classmates and friends in nursing school. And if you found value in this video, be sure to hit that like button and let us know what you found to be particularly helpful.